I made it down here. I just tried it now. I made it here. I made it down here. And my Camilla got 2% credit. Fucking dead. Awesome. That's what happened. Yes. I don't know, actually. This bit seems quite difficult to control. Like, we need a really tanky unit. Which is really, like, all I can think of is Camilla here. Because everybody else is on beasts, you know? Actually, Xander got entrapped here. He can actually survive these two mages. So that's all right there. Actually lined up outside here, broke down a door, went in. We can burst these guys down, every one of them. So that's okay. Gotta cover this. And this. But can he cover this one? Because this guy might come in with a spear. And pair up with him, you know. Which isn't bad if I would put two people on him. But maybe. Anyway, if we get a couple of guys to come out of here, get some XP on the others. Something like that. Yeah, I've got two rescues left, but... I've got two rescues left and a bunch of freezes. And two entraps. So, like, you know... I think we're okay if there's any BS on the last levels. Yeah, I usually like to save up all my staffs, all my stat boosters for the last level, and it's like, okay, we have a problem here, let's just put everything in there and pass the level, because there's nothing to worry about after the last level, do you know what I mean? That's how I play. That's how I tackle them blind, because I don't know what we need and all this shit. It's like, I try my best to keep every staff that I have, do you know? And I think we've done okay, considering you only get four casts of rescue in the game, and I've still got two left. So I was going to try and do this map without using the rescues that I used. Even though I'm okay with it. So what I tried to now was, I entrapped Hans, killed Hans, right? And then we could kill a few of his guys through the door. It's still no that good though. Because the dudes that appeared down here, two of them just stayed here, you know, like, and done nothing. It's good to get rid of these guys, I guess, but... So Camilla was in here. She still can't survive. All this BS. Like, she actually can't, you know? I'm using potions this time. Just so that Camilla can maybe have the chance to, like, survive it against these guys a bit better. You know? Try and do this without using the rescues. By the end of the day, I'd still be using one entrap on this guy. So it's like, I don't know. At the end of the day, gotta use a staff here somewhat. Do you know what I mean? I pressed the wrong button, you're supposed to break, Kazi! God damn it! Damn it, dude. This takes so long to get back down to the bit we want to fucking check. That's why the game would actually benefit from them. Thank you. Man, he's at full HP. See, this game is so weird. Like, sometimes you just move different, you know? No, sing. Yes.
Thank you.
I want him to get frozen, dude. This fucking hallway sucks. Does it? Yeah, I need Kazi, I think. Yeah, you've all got frozen. Ah, fuck it. Well, if anyone, it'll probably be... Yeah, okay. Okay. That 1% crit, though, eh? I like it. Remain calm. Yes, that's right. That's right, mate. Yes. This bitch. What do we got? And Baruka. It's only 26, like. It's gonna have to fucking dance, isn't I? I was looking to dance for Niles, get him out of there. It is what it is. Maybe I should just leave her here. She'd be getting ready to... pull what's his name? I could shelter, get him out of there. That's what I'll do. Just shelter. I need him out. Man, it'd be so much... It'd be really worthwhile getting some... He's stuck. Getting some shelter on some other people, like flyers and that, you know. Is this weapon even that good? I don't know. I'm wondering why I'm getting it, to be honest. Kodachi. The Kodachi. Alright. Man, I'm so glad I picked up this character, dude. You know? Do you imagine how much, like, I don't know, just... fun. It's fun, that's what I mean. No point getting my character to level 20, get him level 19, because his 20th level is a blank. It's a blank. Yep. So what's this guy on? He'll be on turn 10. A freeze? But mine, last time I worked that out, it was actually the silence. Should be on a freeze, though. He should be. Da 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 da. Oh, Christ, I need to. Never took it for the convoy. Wait a minute. I would actually have to put my guy there so that she can get it out. Christ, so unprepared here. No. Man, I should have just put it in our bloody inventory. Guy. Awesome. Thank you. I don't understand the priority. It's just like froze Silas. Why Silas? It's got worse stats than all of our other dudes. Wonder what it is. No? That Dublin Xander, though, is the sickest shit. I mean, man, that hero sounds like it's pretty fun to play, you know? Come out of there and dance.
You'll be all right.
Oh, really? Came after Xander? Yes, I could imagine it would be this easy to hold the line, even with the door open, if we had people that could survive this onslaught, which we don't. Well played, sir. Well played with the pavis. Calculated. Calculated. Infinite physics, though. Yes, infinite. Christ, this fucking guy! Oh my god. Fuck you, you know? Alright. I still don't like this, like, at all. Maybe that is what's going on, because I've got no idea why this guy... Wait a minute, this guy here gets attracted over here, right? But this dude, he's not having it, even though he's closer. What's up, mate? What's going on? Right, how am I going to handle this then? I might just have to rely on Xander to survive some fucking beasts, dude. Do you know what I mean? Amaterasu and shit. We have to choke this point, because, like, Camilla can't survive all this on her own. If we want to do it without the rescues, it's got to be something like this, dude. I just don't know if that... Xander's not going to be able to take it. He's going to get beast killers up the ass, but the good thing is he can eat double these guys. So there is a light at the end of the tunnel. We need to choke this fucking point, though. That's how it's intended to be done, but... if you're weak to the fucking weapons, what do you do? You know what I mean? Get the rally boss in there. And, have him just standing there rallying, I guess. Man, I don't think it's supposed to be done with someone who's weak to a beast killer, but... and I don't think he could do it, but he does have 50 defense. So don't mess with him. Still upset, though. I think this is the only way we're going to be able to do it. We can't do it without rescues. If we just use Camilla. You know? Yeah. So if I leave Mazu here. Healing asses. From behind. You know? I'm not... I could have bought a physic, but I don't... Nah, man. Should we just block this tile? And no deal with these two. And get everybody here, you know, ready to pounce when shit goes down. Get Xana over here. Because he's the boss. Alright. Yeah, probably something like that. Gonna have to... try and tank it. With Xander. Wait. Can anybody be hitting through walls, though? Spears. Surprised he can't. He. No, no. Where the fuck did that guy get there then? Oh, wait, no. Check that shit. What a dirty bastard. Yeah. That's no working then. Get out of there, mate. We'll get ready to pounce here on the jabronis that come out of there. Hopefully Niles is up to the challenge. Now, I can't mind if we can come away from here yet, but I think we can when these guys appear. So, like, yeah, something like that. Right, fuck, put her back there, I guess. Got shelter strats, dude. We'll see how this goes, you know. Still. Man, why do they like the rally bus? That's what I wonder. Why do they like freezing my mate here? Can't have him there when there's spears going on. You know? It's better to rally Xander though, because at least he would have the 50D, you know? That's how I feel about it. I don't know what they expect you to do if you have somebody weak to a beast killer and you're supposed to choke this point, I don't know. I'm not sure. Okay, we've got 14D there. It's not all bad news. Ooh! Okay, we can work with this BS. I'd rather him be getting healed by Mazu, that's what I'm saying. Who's got the spear? Dunno, okay. It's 25D, dude. It's 25D. Who's got a spear? You got a spear? Man, I've all got spears. Tomahawk nonsense. Yeah, 21. So, I mean, if he eats two beast killers, he'd be dead meat, dude. Man, they've all got beast killers. I don't know. Yeah. 19 here with the iron nag. Alright. I dig it. That's why I put it on him. Hmm. I just don't like it. No digging it, dude. He's coming in with a spear. How are we supposed to do this with a guy like this when he's weak to this? Be okay if we could get rid of these guys, though. Wouldn't it be bad news? Can we get rid of them? No. They can't even move up one. Do you know what I mean? Could switch, dance, move up one. If we could kill them, but like this guy could just move and then the berserker come and hit somebody like Mozu. Seen that happen before too. I could force this guy to use a spear by freezing him or summon. Who needs to go? I kill this guy. Can't kill him. Yeah, I just don't like that, dude. Because then I've got somebody coming in with a spear in Mozu's ass. Do you know what I mean? 47. She could survive like one, but what if she gets frozen there? You know what I'm saying? Well, man, I need to kill this guy so he can take another one at least, but then this guy will just go down there and sucks. I was thinking if I enfeebled him or something, we would have enough damage to kill him with Xander. Yeah, it doesn't matter, because then that guy's just going to come in, beast killer, Xander will then kill him, and then this guy will come in and beast killer. It's like, you know, maybe we should just wait here. Because at least if Xander can he kill him, he'll still stay there. You know what I mean? Some BS like that. That's right, savage nonsense. Alright. I'm freezing one of these punks, dude. Hold on, mate! Oh, aye. Okay. I'm digging this holding the line. Here comes the Berserkin. Fuck, 17. Fuck you, dude. Man, fuck you, you know? Calm down. This is wrong. This is not the way to do this, dude. New. Oh really? It's oh. Yeah, I could smell a crit happening. Got 30. 35. Even Baruka, can he kill this fucking mate? As expected. Oh come on now. What's up with this pish? Maybe I should get, like, the damozellage going on there, dude. You know what I mean? I feel like we need the rallies more, though. I do say so myself. Alright. It's these tomahawks, man. Spears and bullshit, dude. What's going on? Still got a 3% crit chance on Camilla when she has 24 luck. How? The hell is that BS, dude? Getting rid of him, at least it'll be one less beast killer in the ass. Do you know what I mean? It's all bad news. I don't think we're getting rid of him. He can just sit there being a bitch. Yeah, that's what I'm feeling. Where is Felicia? Oh, hi. Get him in here. Let's see how it goes, dude. Missed, asshole. That's fine. I'm okay with him just sitting there getting healed. He's dealing 18D. We can't kill him with Xander. You know what I mean? It's not bad. We can hold the goddamn line. Alright. Hmm. 25D on a dot. It's minging. Can we do something here with these fucking generals? Can we do something with these general bastards? Can hammer. Dance and hammer. Oh, some bollocks. Don't know if we can get rid of all four of them though. I feel like we need to survive like another two turns or something. Hmm. All I know is that's happening. Yeah, that's definitely happening. You'll get physicked by the bitches. And we'll be back to square one with no being able to survive. I'm thinking about doing is getting that elixir failure from Camilla, putting it in my pocket. Putting it in the pocket, son. I do have a guard gauge here. It's no all bad news. I think we can get away. Yeah, we've not really got anything. Shall I use the elixir now? I don't know, dude, but I feel like we'll be through these generals soon. Got a guard gauge. It's alright. It's okay, you know. Shall I just kill that fucking guy? I'm a bit scared to, but I feel like we just should. So I'm going in. So that's kicking off here, dude. Would have liked to have got Mozu there for some of that Amaterasu, but at least Camilla's definitely surviving it, you know? We'll block this beast killer coming in. Hopefully be able to kill some of these two guys. Set someone up there. You know? Yeah, Camilla can still get critted. Let's not forget about that BS. Right. Get everybody in here so they might get frozen. I don't know. Dude. Okay, calm down. Oh, Christ. They would kill her with. No! Man, please, watch it! Fuck, dude. What the fuck is going on? Calm down. Jesus. Just doubling them? Can't be damn with these crits, dude. You know, it's... We can kill these guys now, though. Go on in. Yep. Kill this bitch. I think Effie's killing him. Get some XP on Effie. Nah. That'll be a no. Can kill that guy with a hammer. Yeah. Watch this guy, like, well, I don't know. We need to see what's up, to be honest. Hammer this asshole. Fuck you. Man, tried to be wide there, you know? I respect it. Oh, she's max level, dude. Wouldn't mind getting that inspiration, no? What? Has he got counter or some BS? No. Yeah, okay. Kill over. Well! That was clutch, dude. Managed to survive it. With due to his weak to beast killer. That's about all we want to watch now, dude. That fucking shit. Alright, cool. Not too bad. Yeah, so I've got all my rescues now, but I've only got one cast of Entrap. So it's like... At the end of the day, someone had to be used. You know what I mean? Yeah. Right, his last level's a blank. I know that for sure. Effie? Oh. Alright. What can Effie do here, dude? Got a guard gauge, though. What you going in? Oh, defeated by Effie. Deal with it.
Am I too strong?
Yes. Watch that shit. Where's my ninja? Thank you.